Dear sweet baby sister. Michelle, you are such a little cutie. Big sister Lily loves you very much.
How are you getting on, sweetheart?
This is easier than I expected it to be. After you, Dad, Romana and Roscoe told me to expect difficulty. I heard her crying and came to check on her.
And?
She needed changing, so I changed her and it was all calm and comfortable. She's nice and happy now. Aren't you, baby?
Lily, I'm impressed. This is your first time being a big sister, and you're a natural at it.
What can I say except? I grew up learning from the best parents and older siblings a girl could ask for, remembering everything you all taught me, right and wrong, politeness, discipline and everything else. I just knew I'd make a great big sister should the day come, and here I am, nursing my newborn sister. She's so very cute.
And you're doing a wonderful job of it. Ready to pass on to her what we taught you.
I'm ready for that, along with helping you and Dad out with her as much as I can. Speaking of which, are you in need of a babysitter?
Not tonight, thanks, love. I think I should take her from here.
Of course. My homework. It's still untouched.
Mummy's sweet little baby girl.